result from the girls 300 meter hurdle in eighth place. Caroline Alley from Beaver Creek. Kate Hartley in seventh. Shauna Sales from West Carrollton in sixth. Annie York of Greenville in fifth. Beaver Creek's Kiana Johnson in fourth. Caitlin Gonzalez of Greenville in third. Kaylee Underwood of Northmont in second. And with a time of 48.95, Renisha Wilson from Miamisburg. After 11 events, West Carrollton in 8th, Fairmont in 7th, Beaver Creek 6th, Springfield 5th, Greenville 4th with 44 points, Northmont 3rd with 62 points, Mason 2nd with 63, and Miamisburg 1st with 71 on the girls' side.